The latest weather with Dr. Frank Field tonight on News Center 4.